Who discovered zero? The invention zero is credited to Aryabhatta around 500 AD, an Assamese writer and filmmaker. Ashok Sharma has challenged the theory as published in the daily English newspaper The Assam Tribune dated April 1, 2013 at page number 1 and 3, claiming that zero was actually invented in Assam. Sharma asserts that he has archaeological evidence that the invention of zero happened in Assam long before the birth of both Aryabhatta and Brahmagupta. The evidence of the practice of using zero during the period of 2nd, 3rd AD in Assam has been found in Golaghat district. The date of the stone inscription having zero has been confirmed by well-known archaeologist Dr. H. N. Bhuyan. The digits inscribed on the piece of stone were 2, 3, 1, 0, 7 and 8 respectively and was deciphered by Dr. Dermeswar Shushir, Sharma told the Assam Tribune. Reasoning that the ancient civilization of ancient Kamrup Assam was as old as the Indus Valley civilization, Sharma said that the Rigveda culture and the Harappa and Mohenjo-daro civilization did not influence the Kamrup civilization. There is every possibility that the idea of zero moved from Assam to then India. As historians, archaeologists and scholars did not pay much attention to the civilization of Kamrup, which it so rightfully deserved. It led to the erroneous conclusion that Aryabhatta and Brahmagupta were the inventors of zero. The inventor of zero was an Assamese mathematician, and since then the practice of using zero has been continued till now. Unfortunately, due to lack of extensive research by India, we still do not know who invented zero in Assam and exactly when. But it is sure that Aryabhatta and Brahmagupta were not the first mathematicians to invent zero. In around 500 AD, Aryabhatta devised a number system which has no zero yet was a positional system. Brahmagupta attempted to give the rules for arithmetic involving zero and negative numbers in the 7th century.